Are you spending too much time doing this and getting a sore thumb? Try this exercise with me. Lay your palm flat on a surface, it could be on a bench or on a table. Straighten your thumb and then bend your thumb towards your palm. Repeat this 10 to 12 times and then straighten your thumb again. Don't forget to do the other side. 10 to 12 thumb stretches. And repeat this exercise throughout the day. Do less of this and more of this.